guys, welcome back for that long chewing Dorito pack mate sound. Chewing. Yeah, chewing. What? Alright. So, I am here. Seven Nights at Buddy's, one of the scariest games in YouTube history. Actually, it's not. It's very adorable. I haven't seen any videos of this. We were playing a little bit, me and Joey, aka JDubs549 Gaming, so go subscribe to him. We were playing this, and then I got confused and turned it off. The jump scares, I actually was jump scared by the alligator and the bunny or something. I don't know what that is. They're actually fairly adorable. There's a piece of Dorito on my screen. Oh, and a Cheeto piece. Did I not mention that there are annoying ads in this game? They appear like once in every like 25 seconds. How do you notice this? There's the bunny. this bag of pretzels in there. Those are the jump scares. Well, that's one of them. The gator.
Oh, you were at 5 a.m. too?
Mm-hmm. Alright, well. Oh, God, 20%.
Let's keep going. I'm putting on low power. Right? Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
The alligator was active that night for some reason. Well, unusually high active. Is cracking open like a rotten pumpkin. The alligator. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode there. Bye guys!